So just a respite from our farming activities while we are actually processing the copras. We came back to this spot here at our property just enjoying solitude, resting and paying respect to nature, its abundance, its generosity and beauty. Such a blessing really to have a place like this. I will sure camp here in some of our future episodes, and I hope to invite friends here.